Model-based definition, or MBD, is the practice of documenting the information necessary to manufacture parts and assemblies in the models themselves. According to the National Institute of Standards and Technology, MBD can reduce the design to manufacturing to inspection cycle by 74.8%. Let's take a look at the three steps to get started with MBD today. First, combination states. These are used to organize displayed views of a model. A combination state can contain a saved orientation, a simplified representation, a cross-section, an explode state, a style state, an appearance state, and more. In MBD, we use combination states to organize 3D annotations and avoid a cluttered and unreadable tangle. You can create new combination states from the View Manager and the Annotate tab. Later, after creating 3D annotations, you can assign them to and unassign them from combination states. For suggestions on a schema to organize your combination states for MBD, check out Military Standard 31000 Technical Data Packages. Second step, annotation planes. Annotation planes control the appearance of 3D annotations. Models automatically come with 7 annotation planes: front, back, top, bottom, right, left, and flat to screen. You can create your own annotation planes as necessary. You can define the reference surface, the viewing direction, and the text direction. Third step, creating 3D annotations. You can show existing model dimensions, and you can also create dimensions manually. These dimensions can be linear or ordinate. Use the Dimension tab to format the dimension to appear exactly how you want it. You can document your model with geometric dimensioning and tolerancing. This includes datum feature symbols, feature control frames, and datum targets. You can add semantic references as necessary. These are geometric references that manufacturing and inspection machines can understand. The Semantic Query tool allows you to see the references associated with geometric tolerances and other annotations. You can create notes. These can be flat to screen or on an annotation plane with or without leaders. As mentioned earlier, clean up your combination states by assigning or unassigning 3D annotations. There you have it, three easy steps to model-based definition. Get started today. Find out more at ptc.com/mbd.